Nyonjong de ko yame tini hyong.
Nyonjong ko yaku sinya.
En ko yajeva.
Okay, nyonjong I chok pon yimo chosh da jani ja ji chra ya. Nu no ku ya nu wo pe yo tua ja ni mu chi pe jan chai kon chua yimo si tu de nyo chong a mong mini so la lu chi pe jo nyo to a lu bi ton de no ya pe yo ja ni mu chi la pe yan de ta tia pe yo a get to know la she lo ya I jan nyo ri ja won de to la yan chi ne to nu da ya okay, e ti pe no pe ma ja ni mu chi la so chai na.
Hey, how are you doing?
Good, how are you guys?
I'm doing all right. Okay, so, you know, go out there, have fun, but introduce us to yourself.
Okay,
cool. All right, so I want to make this easy. So, this is a fun question for you, okay? If you could have a superpower of any kind, so like any sort of superpower, what would you want and why?
Oh, that's a hard question, because I would love to have like the superpower to have every superpower like Superman.
That's cheating.
But if I have a superpower, then I would probably want to transport to places or teleport to places.
Teleportation?
Mm-hmm.
That's a fun one.
Yeah.
Yes.
Yeah. Just like loop anywhere.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. You super power person.
Guyoyang be South Korea.
Yeah.
Wow. Oh, but I want to go everywhere though.
Of course.
So Kongjong kala lu kuyin nong ka yo xiong no kala keo chang gong zhuo de bei zhe ge keo chang gong zhuo ta da lu meng mo chang gong zhuo jing jing ni jia dou ka na.
Ni ying jing jing hing zhuo gu vi ta gu sang ta wo ten chang gong zhuo ni ying zhong hing zhuo bei hai ning hong. It's something that we have a lot in our culture, like every event, there's always a Ntsaikonjo competition. And then for me, it's always something that I always like. Movies, or be like international in California.
Yeah.
That's
great.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, lalu nan ku lo pong de ku lalu tia ya. Ta shi ka sa lin da na ka po sa dia ka yo xie o dia ka yo itun cai mong.
Ku ying shong xiao hen ya ta ku yo itun cai mong. Yeah.
Why?
Because I just love our culture. Yeah. I think I love our people and I love being around Tsuling Tsutu Pei Hai Ning Hmong. Yeah.
Okay.
You guys have any more questions for her?
So, Nkauj, right? Nkauj, what is pageant mean to you?
Pageant means sisterhood. So, like being with all my sisters that that I meet through this competition, and to just be able to be the best that you can be, and to really grow and learn about yourself.
And what have you learned about yourself so far during this process?
So far, I've learned about. I feel like I've learned about a lot of different things, but then one of them is probably maybe like time management, because it's really hard to manage my time right now with like school. And when we first started, tapi train ke kucing mo kucing ohalu ha kucing mo kandau ke, it was really hard for me to be able to manage my time. But then being with this pageant, I was able to manage my time and learn how to do that.
That's great, because I'm still really bad at time management, so. Okay, I guess one last question for you, what is something that you want to gain from this experience?
Something that I want to gain from this experience is probably, one is friendship with all of my sisters, like I said, and then the other one is probably just being able to grow as much as I can, and to be able to have like the opportunity to achieve my goals that I want, and like to use this as like a platform. So that's really something that I want to get out of this pageant.
Okay, mm-hmm. Okay, awesome. Thank you so much for answering our questions.
Thank you.
All right, the next one. All right, cool. She's at the chair.
Hi, Nyashong.
Nyashong.
Talk here. Got the king door bay, turning to the bow tree.
Guya Dorji hung, don't say to the show, or Gumoko Shashong.
Okay, so just to start out with, like earlier, we're just gonna ask a fun question, get you situated, and then we'll just carry the conversation on from there, okay? So one of my questions for you is, what is your dream car and why?
That's a hard question because, so my boyfriend's into cars and we always talk about this. So I guess my dream car would probably be an Evo 9 or Evo 10, but it's also a Lexus 350, well, RC 350.
It's not Toyota?
No.
Does your boyfriend, or so does your friend buy a lot of car parts?
Yeah, he does.
But do you like that?
I mean, you said you're okay. Got you turn
okay, okay.
You're a very supportive
yes.
girlfriend.
Okay, so, go how question go no go ya, go san no go hatia. Do she had how go, that of practice yomo, she didn't sang go chuck no. Yeah, that she when you were got chop blow.
Yeah, and your dog would say your,
Well, you sound great up there on the chair. So for my question on from your experience, you know, what's been something that's been really memorable for you growing up and how has that impacted you?
Something that's been very memorable since I grew up is, I guess my mom, because my mom, she's been in my life and she's been a strong woman, and that made an impact on me to come and compete for the pageant, because I see how strong my mom is, it made me want to compete and feel confident in myself.
So I agree.
For me, I feel like it's going towards a good path because it's more to build sisterhood instead of like being very competitive, and instead of just having one winner, there's three winners. So that they like to guide the Hmong community instead of just having one winner, and she just has all the attention. So I feel like it's good that we have a sisterhood now.
Awesome, I completely agree with that.
Okay, so in the Hmong community, okay, like everyone, is on Facebook all the time and see social media, okay? Specifically in the Hmong community, what is an issue that you think the Hmong community could be better, that we could address and talk about?
I guess it would be the support we have towards each other, because I see that sometimes with our Hmong events, the Hmong community, they aren't as supportive anymore, but I feel as if the committee, I guess reaches out to the community more, makes them more involved, then it'll make them see that the committee is for them and it's just to empower us Hmong.
Awesome. Do you guys have any more questions for Dutchie?
Okay. All right, Dutchie, I want to ask you this question, okay? How do you feel about young marriage?
To me, young marriage, it depends on if you feel as if you're committed to that person, you want to be with that person for the rest of your life. Because that's what I view marriage as, is that you found someone you love and you want to be with. And if you're a young age and you believe you found true love, then I guess it's what you choose for yourself instead of what others see. Because I know that as a person, if you know what's right for you and you do it, then you shouldn't care about other people's opinions. So I see it as like a good way for them to just build self-confidence with themselves and not care what others say.
Okay, thank you. So I believe, you know, it's going to be hard for the judge, right?
Yeah.
Yeah. All right, yeah.
Okay.
So it's what to say, my room go to the
Okay,
Malida. Lumbe Jungo, Lulia. Don't know Jungo, Lumbe Jungo, Chet. tu no ya tu I to ku lu sia na. Okay. San hoi kai la lu hatia. Okay. What is your dream job?
Takumai ni po te ku ku mo brace na ya. Ke ku sa pa chong in so tu ka mo tsa ke nya nya sing ka lon chi lon sin chi so takuma ku sa pa ka I tu mo tsa ke ping si lon tia ku ching ta la hai tia o lu ning ma tsa ke lon chi yo ai kho o to o to pe sha da mo tsa ke ka she lu o nya ka she lu so ton te no ma lu ning to ya pe sho ma ku sa la o I tu orthodontist la pa pe chane mon sa ke nya nya sing ko chu nya lon sin si
man then I should have waited to get braces. Okay, so my next question for you is and it's a very controversial question, is if you what would you pick between McDonald's or Burger King?
Fries
are good.
McDonald's you more fries got the she Burger King, what your burgers? Gotcha. So
I agree. Ipo was say.
Okay, in the McDonald's my like your fries, Bichon Chaplet, the she so cha so ya pay Burger King ma gotcha. So the guma ku pick Burger King. Yeah.
McDonald's fries though.
I know.
Yeah. Okay, so Panache, it's a let's see. What is the most embarrassing thing that's ever happened to you?
Okay, well then let's move on. Let me ask you a question. What does being a Hmong daughter mean to you? Zhe ge wo yi tun cai Hmong.
Zhe ge wo yi tun cai Hmong ma, yu qiu zhe wo ga wo nu tia, yu qiu niao shai qie shai mei nuo de xi, bei niao zhao lu lu a ning dian ning gu yi no, bei shi de mo fa huo xi luo, qi hai de ban niao xin ning bei shi de mo fa huo xi luo. She shall okay. So yeah, Lima be mong to gay sama don't say you chu bania bajania or kaunu or mo linda na the she that she no ma dolini then a green or be shada nyosh the tsakai tsakai pishing yon the tsakai or mekano gay pishada mo ava ho she lo.
Okay, and then just one last question, okay? So question on so talking about like but y'all so we live in a different society, you know, but Mong Chapitri La Jo the Dutchum Kanona and our culture gets blended, you know, kids they grow up and love take the Mika culture a little bit more, you know. And we start to lose a part of Hmong culture, huh? What is one thing about the Hmong culture that you want to preserve and keep?
The good sake sama basha yo chu di lo da ga king che bi mong li ga li ge jai king ge te da kho te bi jo mong lu vi da kho pe to lu te cha wa ming no ma pe chi zo na ka pe chi lo na pung fa pa tu jie tu chi pe yo chu wo pe ni pe chi pe yo chu wo pe ni pe chi ga le cha xie te jie xie lo pe ga pe ke li ga pe ke pe li king ge vi da kho vì đó khó ý nhau ở bên này thế biết chính chân được biết cho mấy nhau mà do chiều do khởi bên mông đi cá cá đi cái trái thấy kính cử kia có vì vì đó khó biết cho tuấn sai lỗi nào mà biết cho mấy tuấn mấy nhau tỏ cá nó biết học bên này thế gì cho cho cái chia sẻ cho luôn nên cho nhà biết cho.
Ok, nếu muốn xin gì là chỉ mua là I think tụi nó nhìn hai cân cầu thế nhở. Ok. Yeah, tu tu hai ta tu li tu chi ba chu na ta chi na ku pa nyo shia do jan chas la. Okay, wo chen dan dao na ke.
Yeah.
Okay, tu ji mo shia yong jan na, ne to ready.
You ready, Leo? I'm never ready.
Okay.
Hi, Nyajong.
Nyajong,
talk like a king to pay her.
Gulumbe who a sea, ye don't say sing pa, Gumma nu nu ningo pay yong, Gunya lundrong sing pa Minnesota not here, Guza luhale gegu or certified nursing assistant.
That's great, thank you. Okay, so I'm gonna ask you a fun question, okay? So I actually went over this question with my wife and she told me not to ask, okay? And I'm gonna ask anyways, okay? So, do you know Pokemon?
Follow me.
Okay.
Good enough.
What's your favorite Pokemon and why?
Yeah, I think Pokemon daily glitches say goodbye. Do we see Godada Pikachu?
Yes.
I think. Nilumi who Pikachu. I would say that Pikachu ya good favorite.
Pikachu is pretty great, but I like Squirtle. one of my questions I'm going to ask you is based on the pageant is what round do you enjoy the most and why?
I saw pageant rounds at the Kunya Khatu Chama. I feel like don't touch around a bit or laying Jong Naya. There she dejo ka or Gunya chapla kia introduction. Kabila hai to be to king with a ka. Kanaya tata jo or got Jane Hong your boy you naya. There for her dear Tun China ni Hai Ludica, Tinu Jong Lica, Toki Lica Naya.
That's great. Yeah, I mean, can you give us a quick snippet of what you will be saying? I mean, we can also save it as a surprise, but it'll be nice.
What did you say for us? Yeah, the you have kids, you have to do it. You have to do it. You have a quick introduction. Okay? And it will go something like this. Nyajong yi zhong ni zi gu di ning zha pung yi cuo ling cuo du. De no gu mo lung bi hu wa si zang gong mong sing ta. Mo nung yu zi ning go bei hiong, nyo lu tuo jing sing pa sing Minnesota de no. So me mainly like.
Wow, great. Yeah, that's shima, you know what? Gu san no si hai yi lo e go, like, just be her, who herself. Not pageants, introduce you, but hai li go hai lu e tamada, so can you do that?
Yeah, the gu jini hai zha gu du king salon.
Yes, it's not only pageant, like, go jing hai.
Hi, Tashino, ni? Nyajong ah.
You got introduced to King Li to pageant. You got so high luli, are you missing Sango John?
Oh, yeah. Yeah, the high luna could feel like a high yasa. The she, yeah, the chisako, a moko, didn't pay their pageant tone, and I yaw. Yeah, the sako go high, tamaki, good in idea. Nyajong ah, Columbe, who was see, Nasa. Jong she had on Jimmy to link to do, Nasa.
Very nice. See, can you eat the new high luma mona yaw? I can sense that from you. So I have another question here for you, and it's about what do you think about that, and what are your thoughts about taboo?
You know, I feel like gupo oshana yo. We don't have it to my being home long law, bit of getting your chisa, your using. We don't have laying good here there, high loo funk gear, the shima, la hat there, yulin, the kitchi jong, do you tell you chaining, la she, you or chin cheats again, not on your jong, I yaw. The she going pa, high there, yon to loo ye king, no, you more joy, your using, the she in local chain. Or learning jong tia, mommy your jungle jong do tia, so yonder, I feel like yonder to ning saw, yeah, the good change your traditional ways a gay going most likely chi yoga on last name. But guma, jiba had the gui hai not dinning your toilet chi to, okay? But me, I'm very open. Yeah, had the guma pun yu a la ha, some hong mu yo tau tui la sing la, I support them. Good lula. The Kale go to brother, the Shiko to sister. I will not judge them. The Shima, ya de tu a chi saul in a law. There's a learning name, your moon, the Hoshong City. So,
Thank you so much for your answer. I know, like, in recent, that's been one of the topics that have been coming up. So, in green side, you want to talk for your answer because this is your own opinion and everyone is entitled to their own opinion. So, thank you for being honest about that.
Yeah, I feel like I will try my best to avoid it. Yeah, avoid it. Maybe but then I will try my best to not go that route, you know?
Thank you, C. That's it.
Okay.
All right, you guys. I think tonight to tip out y'all. Tonight to tip out, okay. This one go little bit. No, no. She's only that. She might go hard there. To tip out, she might go little tanto. Plot to no matter to tip out to jump down. Nah, go start to tell it now. Okay, don't see motion on channel. Okay, you guys ready?
Yes.
Okay, nhớ xong nhỏ, nhớ xong. Thế có tụi kinh được biết sẽ có hủ lý giá, thế có tụi học tụi tụi?
Nhân dân xuống lên thật tụ, cụ lũng bê hủ ở mẹn có món sinh khá, cụ nhân từ Minneapolis, sinh Minnesota tụi, thế cụ nữ nhu nhờ, nên có chí xong.
All right, so my first question for God, it's a very serious question, okay? Your siblings are going to want to know, which one of your siblings is your favorite?
Which one of my siblings you could do favorite? Gu ka jing ge be lo lo ye be shi de gu shi de shi zu min jie ya. De shi de no be be lo ye be gu shi lu ge te de shi gu hai de gu shi ye ye gu tu ne lo ki na. Ne lu be hu a yi ka ne yong go gu tu zai ge sen de shi. Ni gu tu ne lo de shi u yi zu lo lo ge ge u no chi lo no mi ge no ha da lo no ge. Yeah, New York to favorite. Okay. She could lula. She could lula.
Fair enough. Yeah, it's never easy trying to pick a favorite sibling, and but everybody has their own. I'm pretty sure.
No, she could love much.
Okay, so May, my question for you is, you know, she didn't sing on drumming. It's okay,
That's good. All right, May Ka, yeah. May, yeah. Okay. Kuno kai la luna, the job jano je, basically so to na yi pao ta tu rena. Ta shi I hope that ka te to ha ku sia. Okay, May, yeah, that shi wa ka nyo I come okay, let me ask you in English because ku chi pao ha ya. What is something about that you cannot live without? It's so easy. Baby blanket.
So, being Hmong, okay?
Facebook, telephone.
So being Hmong, okay, what is one item, not what is one Hmong item that you believe represents being what being Hmong is the best?
Way to lock big our heritage or culture together, and it's a huge signifier of who we are and what we can bring into the future.
That's great that that you know that, because not a lot of people know that part of Hmong history. So,
well, do you guys have any more questions for May? Awesome. Well, thank you, May. Yeah,
thank you.
Shout out. Thank you. Okay. Well, Jito, don't be Jito. I know what I How are you feeling right now?
Very nervous, but very excited because Choi Week, Sijebe, Yomushite.
Yeah, very chill.
You look nervous, but you are beautiful.
Thank you. I'm very nervous.
It's okay. It's normal to be nervous. Okay, Kusano Kai Laya. This is going to be a fun question, okay? What is your dream vacation?
Going papa, tining paeta Bahamas, so kusam mushi paeta, ya de yin shongao kusamu.
Do you like the beach?
Yeah, I do, but the sad thing is I don't know how to swim. So, yeah.
No, me either.
Shongao de chi chi zao la de ye shai si.
Joyu chi mu de 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 yin yin okay ma, gu yin chi bao swim here, but I love the beach.
Yeah. Go for joni gu na, gu chen chai de teo, ta shi to gu sao de na, jie jung gu yo tia de hao wa.
Sometimes we call them.
So Gongju, I have a question here for you. Xiong no yo vi li ja ge ti li ba shi ye to ke wen chen Gongju.
Di ti no I was thought about it. Ta gu jin yao, I was like yin shi de duo shai jian cai shi de ya, de shi gu jia peng yi ji. Hai te oh ko zhe zhe hai le mong ye ge mu shi de yao eh yin zhe zhe da de oh chi ba e sha chi king zao ni no ye xiong no ye at first school I was hesitant but I came to one of the trainings and I met the girls and they're very kind to me and it was very great welcoming so I was like maybe this is meant to be you know So that's why I decided to come and create a sisterhood with everybody, and that very got me to like. So she do the she. So get she do no jia. It's not a competition. Like yeah, hi. It's not a competition within the girls, but it's yourself. You know, when you go on that stage, it's not everyone else. It's yourself. Yeah.
That's great. Okay, so. So Beb Homa, we've been in this country for roughly I think. 44 years now, about okay, and we're always talking about progress, okay, progress in our community, okay. What does it mean to be progressive in the Hmong community? How does it look like?
That's a very good question. I think progressive would be, as time goes on, I see that us Hmong kids are very open-minded now. It's a very good thing. Progressive would be just love on each other, not bring each other down, looking towards the future and despise the past, just move on forward, and all the mistakes and stuff, don't look back to that, just keep moving forward and just stay true to yourself also. So within that, then we could all be happy and progress more.
That's good. Okay, good. Yeah. kaya itun sai mong. Let's just say that dia ka to lung mai mo, right? And ta chino ka po dia pe jo pe lu kmi ta chino pe mo jo tu nuan sai lua shoda wa lu jo yu lua ta ke mo ta ke nyo shia what they call depressed. And le ku so le to shia ya pe jiga dia ka to lung mai mo. Ka yo lo long ta ke the knowledge ya to pe hai mong shoda la yo pe jo tu nuan sai lua jo me nyo yo jo ta chino le mo ta ke nyo shia ele mo so le to shia.
That's a very good question. Thank you. About depression, I think it's something that has been happening over a year or so. And as this kind of stuff with like emotions and depression, anxiety. But as you grow and you learn, you start to learn that this is a real problem within our Hmong community because we don't address it. I want to have like classes or like just have a one-on-one with every single Hmong kids and students, or even if you're older, just to talk about that it is an issue and it should be addressed, and ways and problems, and that there are resources here to help you. So and for me, I'm here and open if you want to talk, and yeah, I'm here for anybody. If you're going through something, I'm sure because any Hmong people are lu Hmong ya. They talk and chai with depression and stuff. You don't want to like say anything, but we're very open and it's good. But yeah.
Okay, awesome. I think mental health is also a really important topic in the Hmong community that needs to be discussed some more. So thank you so much for that. You can go rest now. Perfect. Thank you.
I think Kanaya is hot and jing or the John Pigeon China, so they can go in a Gusadia, let's only so to you, Ying Leon, right? I hope you share.
Yes.
Okay, so you get ready for the next one?
Yes. Bring her out.
Hello, Nyashong.
Nyashaka,
look to take a talk to Toya.
Gloom Bay, who are tea and sang of Mong Sing Tong, good old Sing Pom, Minnesota.
Khu thiên gì tụi nó xây lũ mong cơ nó xin nên nhuận hồ đi chán gì nó.
Okay, you want to ask? Okay, I got this, okay. All right, so a lot of people are they watch the pageant, right? Okay, so what, this is a fun question, okay? But then what is your dream life partner? Okay, what are the personality and the traits that he or she may have?
The guma ni yochu woko kuloa. Kanda yu ha jingking, ni yochu have sense of humor. Tia ni yochu ling zai gu, hatia gu ya ling tu, ling da kaya ha jingking chapter.
Okay, so bây giờ tôi vừa xài về khóa Facebook Live nói cho nên mua bình sử ô thì lo về nên nhưng mua potential thế nữa. So keep it up. So, Tia, my next question for you is: if do you have any special talents, and if you do, if you could show it to us?
That's okay. You don't need a hard one.
Yes. Can we say goodbye, ma?
Hi, talk goodbye, ma. Gucci ball.
Be hot. Any yes, ma?
Ni yay.
Yeah, that's a her talents, okay. Okay. ที่ว่าที่จ้าก็ในน้อวัชตอลล์ช่วยจ้าได้ชิ้นย้อนชงหัดเดียวที่จะถกก็มุดจนได้ก็ไม่ขอสีเกรดแต่ก็อยากเขียนไปอย่างเฮ้ขอได้ไปมุดคีบสีเกรดมาเป็นสัจจะเขียนไปย้อนเนี่ยจีเราอยากพูดอยู่เฉยๆอย่างไรขอได้ย้อนที่ขอสีเกรดนะโอเคโซยับปิดจีเกรดเดียวย้อนหัวก็รุ่นเองนะยับปิดจีอีอย่าได้ชีว่าก็ย้อนก็สารหลงก็หลงเต้านะย้อนได้ชี
That's a good question. The guma ko sa hai tia pe so ling so tu pe mo pe ya lo yo o pe ya o pe sa long san de pe tu king ta shi ma the gu ko sa hai tia ko sa long ko gu pao socialize min ji vi hai tia gu ye tu ni o naturally shy ki kon da wo da gu have like a hard time building friendships.
Okay, so my next question for you is,
So growing up, so I've been to the New Year's as long as I can remember, okay? You know, and outside the New Year's, I always hear sometimes, you know, the negative side where it's people always saying that, you know, what's the point of having a pageant, you know, it's just judging women, this and that, but then you're running for it. So what is your answer to them when someone tells you, why do you even run for it? You know, there's no point. How do you answer that?
Well, the guma lo highly know that shima tia lo inchi cho bao ta lo participate kena yo. So new jingging we hai tia you build sisterhood and you bao dao zao lu zhi lu zhao tia kan dao yi kha zhong dao yu tia lu zhi lu zhao tia.
Okay, awesome. Thank you. Ne pomo lu nong le. Okay, yeah. So be jo lu nong ta li no le. Wo chou shao dao. Thank you.
Ne bo be jian cai ya di jo zhong gao tia le zhe zhe hai lu mong shen a. Jian zhong ha tia gu bao ha tia ne shai da xi no na. Ne ni bo ha tia tu tui nyan ne ya tu nyan hong ne lu xia tia ne nyan la. Ta xi man jian zhong na nu na chi jian hu fai no tia. Nu na ya be jo tu xi ne tia ha tia ke lu ne ha tia be jian cai zhong gao bo li jia tia le mo beng si bo li jia tia le zhe hai lu mong bo li jia. Lợi ý hay là lợi tụ kinh hồ lưu xia lò nà. Lợi chi xào thịa chi thân tử sư bế tùn chai ở chai nò nhờ y dạ thịa lý sạ thịa bá nhẹ lò nà. Lợi chi tốt khía chọn chai nò hay lù á. Lợi hay hồ lưu xia lò sẽ lấy nếp bộ xá lên đó thịa. Yes. So yon chong hatia lo hai ho lu xia lo tia lo zo ke ping su lo na lo tu king lo su yon chong na yan ye zi yon chong hatia lu ko yi lin tu man ti pe chao tia man ti yi lu ko lin tu no cho mes na ne ya men mes au on no ke ne chi po pe chan sai cho secret le to so le da che pe chao no chong no na ke yon chong wa tu cho chi de lo ev chong no lo su yon next we ke lo su na en yon chong ton to pe gong pe sai pe chan sai tia tu support tia tu cho xia lo pe chan sai chong no e va ti chi xia 用钱那种，你问他比较，他问他一，比买的新机，我操！